What of the pious, the pure of heart, the peaceful? What of the meek, the mourning, and the merciful?